And look, this car coming the wrong way. Coming the wrong way. It's one-way street and he's going up the wrong way. Only in the Philippines. What's going on over there? Bit of a tug of war or something. Not Abby. Not Abby. Don't know what that was about, but anyway. Gotta watch a step along here too. You go first. So we're here in Makati and we're going to look for something to eat, some dinner. Waldemar. Should we be walking here or go across the road? I'll just show you a bit of Makati as we go along. There we have Leah. Say hello. Getting across this road, eh? Lee's got it under control. She stopped them all. First crossing of the road in Makati, successful without getting run over. Excellent. Let's have another go getting across the road here, eh? Jeff doing this. Taking a leaf out of your book, Jeff. Yeah, what have we got here? But let's chow the shakies, and just in here is Inner South. This busy?
Yes.
Jeez. And look, this car coming the wrong way. Coming the wrong way. It's one way street and he's going up the wrong way. Only in the Philippines. Gotta be careful with the footpaths here, they're very uneven. A couple of times already, I've nearly fallen over. Going. Doesn't matter that it's a red man, we still go. We are in the Philippines. Oh, something stinks. Look at the rubbish here. It's all rubbish. Just in the street. So, well, Philippines is a nice place to come to this. Problem with rubbish and walking on these sidewalks, very uneven, hard to see along here in the dark. You gotta be very careful. Anyway guys, that's just a quick look around the streets here in Makati. So we're gonna sign off for now, so don't forget to like the video. Share it around, put your comments below, and hit the subscribe button with the notification bell on for more. Bye for now. Take care.